working on my lower abs. Or at least trying to.
It's like the closest thing to have potential to isolate the lower abs. Not just necessarily isolate, but actually activate them. Just because most other stuff only really activates the top. But I did, the first 20, I didn't like fully stretch my abs all the way down. I was just doing like a regular, like reverse crunch. And I basically just didn't even feel it. So that was probably a waste of 20 reps. And then started stretching on the second set. And that's when I actually like start to feel it. Like if I don't know why I did that first stupid set. I don't know. Like I said, I feel like it's just waste. It's just like, you can get tired and like they call them like junk reps or junk volume, where basically you're doing an exercise that doesn't benefit you. It just makes you more tired for no reason. So, but I guess it was kind of like a warm up. Thanks for watching. See ya.